بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. How to interpret test result in a regression model. The regression analysis is a statistical technique that attempts to explore the relationship between two or more variables. The regression model looks like this one. The dependent variable is a function of two or more independent variables, and the F-test measure the overall relationship between the dependent and independent variables. Therefore, the hypothesis test as this one, null hypothesis that there is no overall relationship. While the alternative relation, the alternative hypothesis, there is a relationship exists. This is what F-test measure. Let's see the more important, which is two output tables, two examples to interpret the F result. Here in the first table we have sum of squares, degree of freedom, and mean of squares, which is mean of square, which is sum of square divided by degree of freedom equal mean of squares. The number 4 here, degree of freedom, is the number of independent variables. So here we have 4 independent variables. And the degree of freedom for residual is the number of observation, which is this one, for 28, minus number of dependent variable and independent variables, the overall, which is 4 plus 1, which is 5. So 423 equal 428 minus 5. Here, which is more important, which is when I talk about, is the test two numbers, which is F test result and probability of accepting null hypothesis, which is the probability of F. The F test here show that it's 28, and the probability of accepting null hypothesis is 0. This means there is a relationship exists and it's significant. The rule of thumb here, whenever the absolute value of a t-test is greater than 5, then there is a relationship exists and it's significant. If we see the second table, we see the F result is 100. And probability of accepting null hypothesis is 0. Therefore, we have significant relationship exist. So, whether the value of F test is more or greater than 5 or no, if it's less, then we have no significant relationship.